It's Sleepy Time Part 2 in here.
Yep.
Did you miss me?
Oh, yeah.
I'm down.
I don't have time to pick up a charge. Everyone's grabbing them.
Jeffrey Hayes coming over to my side.
Cause you got tethered.
Nobody.
We didn't wait for super. So nobody. This is all just outbreak prime damage, I feel.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Damn.
All outbreak
That's
damage.
All outbreak damage, damn.
Nah, I'm using that steel.
I know me and Law Gnome are using the break.
I'm using the outbreak.
Mm-hmm. Nah, there's only three or four of them in here.
Berserker's using outbreak too.
I mean, I could put mine on.
Yep.
You got it today.
I'm enjoying it.
Yeah, I helped him out today, so I got one on my warlock too now.
Patches out who the hand. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yes.
Thanks, Jeffrey. Two more.
Dude, I just killed this voltage eater. Why is it coming back?
Cause it doesn't like you.
Oh fuck. Hey.
One more.
Left side's good. Oh, my bad, my bad.
Pick it up. Pick up the damn charge. You fuck.
We don't need it.
You love it though, Jeffrey. It's all good. Shit.
Oh, so he bumped me.
Still made it though.
And I took the lead back, Jeff.
Jeffrey and I fucking flew through some of those jump puzzles with the warlock.
So if you had got these on normal, you wouldn't get them on hard, right?
Dude, I just got four fragments out of that chest. Yeah, if you grabbed them in normal, you won't get that chest.
Oh, yeah, I got four, too. Fuck, that's what I forgot to do. I forgot to switch over my fucking fragments.
Already done that. Is that one of the dogs, Randy?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I'll give you one guess who it is.
It's Pepper.
Mm-mm.
Or no, it's Buddy, duh.
Yeah, a little fucking ankle biter.
He bit ya?
Starting off good so far.
Oh shit.
Seriously? Is she that stupid?
Who? You guys, his mother?
No, you can kind of call her our cousin if you want.
Guardian down. Ah,
her cousin?
Ah, damn you! Get off that!
Make me! Suck it!
Guardian down. Turn ass.
Never said I was a nice guy.
Leave it alone, Jinx. Leave it alone.
What the ass? You get your fat ass over here. Oh yeah, I heard somebody chuckle.
We should have one 390 on each side.
To be a grenade, you're my 390.
I'll go get on right.
Jinx, go over there.
Hello there. Do you like the party? I like the party.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus. Not this right now. Wiggle? Not this right now, dude. Not this right
what,
now.
If 2390 plus is in the middle, then?
You're good left side. No, we're good.
Oh, wait, I was gonna ask about this.
We're gonna need the higher shit. The higher damage in mid.
Left.
That's okay, that's actually pretty good damage. Mid.
Right, man.
So you're gonna have to help me on mine, on left. Cause I got two.
Thank you. Jinx is down right side.
It's too many down. That's a pipe.
Oh, fuck.
Kill yourself, fool! See, I was gonna ask about this. I was gonna ask how do you do. No, not Switch. I was going to ask how is this different from normal? I know there's six bombs, so
six
how do we
bombs,
do it?
Six bombs. That's it. That's really the difference. And then the doors.
You gotta clear the doors.
You have to.
Yeah, they slide.
You gotta clear the adds before we throw the charges.
So. Basically, there's going to be two waves that drop down right away, and then the bombs drop. When that third wave spawns, that's when we throw.
Gotcha.
So if you
I'm ready
me,
now.
If you want me to count, Jeffrey, I can.
Let's do it now. Now that I know the game plan, we can do this.
Left.
3, 2, 1, throw. Left.
Left. Left.
3, 2, 1, throw.
I threw it, but I died. Captain's not down yet. Right.
Yeah, we still had a captain on the left side.
There's a captain up on the right side. Dude, I hit that motherfucker twice in my fucking galley.
Smoke, you want mid? I'll take right.
all the way fucking up there. Are you kidding me?
Go. Go. Keep going.
Let me look at my subclass.
The women.
What's up, Booyah?
Booyah!
Alright. Fuck you, dude. Go.
I'm good now.
I like your gun. That's a nice gun. Gotcha. Like that? Like that. Wait.
I use my smoke.
Alright, I'm gonna pick him up.
Left.
3, 2,
right.
1, throw.
Right.
Right.
Right down.
Fuck you, dude, get on my face. Left. Right.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Left.
Left.
Right.
3, 2, 1, throw. That's perfect.
Left.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, we can do damage to him, can't we?
No.
No.
Mm-mm.
All of them?
Left.
Right.
Right.
3, 2, 1, throw. We got first tether.
Where?
Back left.
Nope.
That was close.
Oh, that was good.
That was good damage.
Left.
Right.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Oh shit. I had to throw mine a little bit late.
Right.
Right. Right.
3, 2, 1, throw.
I'm down. I got caught by somebody in the middle.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
What?
Front left.
Oh, front left. Fuck. I'm not gonna make it.
Don't shoot yet, damn it. Wow, okay.
Yeah, I did.
Wasn't sure. Yeah.
What are you saying? Mid left. Is it still up?
You want me to tether? I got front.
Why are the monitors up? Oh, damn, okay. Tether. Tether.
I saved it.
You're shooting that way too fast. I had 2 seconds to get in there and I was gonna get in there.
So there's one person per side. What's he at for help?
Recovery, Jeffrey.
smoke needs help, he's gonna explode.
Yeah. Oh, you guys got it? Damn.
Jeff, you got a floater come to you. All of them. You're all by yourself.
I can get it. Get some. Nice try, dude. Nice try.
How much life did he have left?
I'll just start hanging back if it's all the way up front.
How do you know that?
He's seen the things.
I got front.
I'll go get this one.
Left.
Right.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Monitor.
Right.
Right. Big. Yeah. I jumped to my death.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, throw.
It'd be nice if they fucking drop ammo.
Right.
My friend.
Jinx, go left.
Jinx is going left.
Be prepared, Randy. Be prepared.
I know, this site sucks.
Yeah, it's fucking shit ton of fucking ads, dude.
Sorry. Left.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Oh, I whiffed.
Oh my god.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
You gotta count a little faster.
If you don't like the way, Randy, leave.
You're going 3.
No,
two,
I'm not.
One.
Going as fast as what high score does, and you have no problem when high score counts. So shut the fuck up.
Blow me.
Language. Language, please.
You're a little bitch, breakfast? You know that?
You eat breakfast?
My bad. We grabbed Angrams just.
Did you boot him?
Yeah, you fucking booted me.
Just waiting for him to come back in.
I'm gonna do something real quick. There we go.
You want me to grab the further up one? Long?
Yeah.
Just yet. I'm flipping a few things around. Hopefully for the better. Okay, now I'm ready. I'm not using the outbreak anymore, so. I have a Galahorn equipped. I got the back one. Berserk.
Right side's ready.
Oh, come on. Move around. There. It's down. Got it.
I
like that. Down. Don't tell me they're gonna pop up behind us.
Right, got these done.
I got the front bomb. Oh, I missed. Z. Tether. Oh wait, I don't have black hole. Fuck.
God damn it, somebody got him.
Sorry. Right. Grenade. I also don't have a grenade.
Somebody got in the way of my tether.
Was that it? Okay. Let me know when we're running back in. Okay. Oh, thanks. I was there for the throw phase. That was about it. That was the damage.
Mid.
Down. Hits.
Left.
Captain's still up on right.
Good job, Dom.
Mid.
Oh, I'm out of it. Primary. I'm gonna run. I have no primary.
Get back here.
I know. I had to get ammo. Right side.
Two rounds of shanks. That depends on the DPS. Okay.
Mid. Oh, Jesus.
Got it. Nice. Two. Okay.
Clutch res. Left. Should I forget those?
Oh, stuff. Oh, stuff. He's in the corner.
He fell down the fucking hole.
Fuck, after a dive.
That's good, that's good.
No. Oops, sorry.
Left.
Ooh.
We can do grenade damage on this one, can't we? If we hit him with all the grenades. I got the front one.
First tether.
Ah, crap. It's okay. We'll get him. Come on, another rocket.
We got a third tether. Good shit.
Dead.
Fucking got that bitch ass motherfucker.
Oh shit.
Hey dude, that was.
That was way more stressful than it needed to be.
Don't do the left one, you do the right.
Do the right.
What the fuck is with the damn sidearm?
Ah, fucker.
Sorry.
Alright. Time to go on. Don't feel bad, Smoke. I can't see what I got yet, so.
Oh, it fell down the hole.
No. Had a full secondary, so.
Oh, I went to,
It's all in the postmaster.
I didn't get any boots.
Did you?
Yeah, I got 400 boots, but I'm afraid to put them on.
I got 396 boots.
I got 392 X Machina.
Boots I have on give me extra rocket launcher ammo, so I'm keeping those.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The ones I'm rocking right now have the extra rocket launcher.
It's funny because on this character, I can hold 6 rocket launcher ammo, but on my warlock, I can hold 7.
How?
Huh?
How?
I don't know. It gives me 7, though.
Stores one magically up to his ass.
On your Gjallarhorn?
Yeah. It doesn't matter which. Whatever is on my fucking warlock for armor, it allows me to have 7 rocket launcher ammo. It doesn't matter what it is.
Yeah, mine only allows me to have 6, regardless. The only rocket launcher is the one I'm running right now that allows me to have 7, just because it's got 3 in the tube.
have to hop on this damn tube just to get up there for the hunter.
Guardian down. Saw that, Jinx.
I didn't push you.
No, I didn't saw you fall.
I didn't fall.
I'm 2 for 2 on those doing? Extra chests.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I could see it in your eyes.
Y'all are slow.
They were also grabbing the chest.
Hold on, don't go yet. I'm gonna transfer over some motes real quick and upgrade this chest piece for me.
Yeah, it must be nice.
I told you, I have 100 and some on my Titan.
I thought you had 200.
I've used some to upgrade.
Fucking tired, yo.
Oh, yes.
Those boots
are getting. Those boots are infused bait. They don't even have rocket launcher ammo on them. Guardian down.
No way.
That's a no go.
So, what's the kicker for this one?
Don't die.
Devil
don't
Walker.
Die. And yeah,
devil yeah.
Hey.
Basically, when we get up to where we have to put the parts to kill the captain that ramp, there's a walker that spawns. We only have 6 minutes to complete this, or else it's a wipe, automatic wipe.
Feather, anybody?
Right?
What's the plan?
Wipe.
Wipe. I was gonna solo that shit.
Wait, can't we jump over? Can't we jump around the wall?
No.
No, they fixed that? Oh. Yeah, we want rewards.
Yeah.
Who's got their tether?
Who has Scorion? Who has the super? Exactly. One wasn't caught in, that was better. You can make it without Jinx, it's all good. I believe in you.
I'm gonna have to start jumping before I shoot rockets. I'm gonna tag somebody right in the back of the dome.
It's probably Jinx.
Not me. I got killed by a shrapnel launcher.
It was a hunter.
I believe in you. Jeff, how's that hand cannon?
You got your bubble yet? No.
Berserker's up there just cleaning ads. Doing work.
Hey Randy, get that ad off me. Get that ad off me.
Please. You died the same way Lon did.
No, I don't have my bubble up yet.
It didn't even say that he was shooting it at me. And next thing I know, I'm instantly dead.
Watch out, Jeff.
Neck.
Alright, down.
I'll take those parts. Yeah. Got a long way to walk that shit.
Is the captain down?
Yeah.
Yeah, Berserker took them all down.
Nice.
Yeah, he was doing work. Push him. Get. How did you guys die?
Underneath.
Oh is dropped underneath the electrocution thing?
Yeah.
No.
I know I have more than fucking 6 kills.
Yeah, you did, this beginning portion.
Stuff. Thank you. Stop.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Nope.
Yeah.
That sounded nasty. I liked it.
Just tell her to remember that for later. Where do you want me to pop it? Right here?
Pop the bubble about right here.
Oh damn, you're using the hand cannon now?
Whenever you're ready.
Oh shit.
Let's wait for these other two to get their tethers. If you're gonna do the first tether, make sure you shoot it right here towards this platform. You'll get more of them. So about right where they jump to start the match.
Look at the beautiful sunrise. Let me know when.
Pop it. Oh, damn. I got like no line of sight.
Because of the bubble?
Yep.
That's why you want to pop it off a little bit to the right.
Nobody died yet. What?
Ha ha.
How? What the fuck? That's some fucking bullshit right there.
Back. Did you touch a side rail?
No, I didn't touch a side rail. I just dropped. I dropped, like, I jumped, but it showed that I just dropped, and it ran over me.
Hey, Randy, like, put that bubble, like, right here.
About right here?
Yeah, I mean, like...
Alright, I'm ready.
No.
He's not gonna say it this time, is he?
Say what?
Exactly.
Yay, nobody died! Yet. Skidoosh. Fuck it, I'm still running, I don't care. Run, run, run. Oh, bombs. Watch out, there's a captain around the corner.
Walker.
Oh, Walker drop.
Neck.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's neck.
So we already killed the captain up there?
Berserker did.
That was really laggy.
Walker.
That's dead. I got behind you. Behind it, smoke. Alright, I got the drive.
Yeah, you got first one over here, over here to the right.
Yeah, right here, Jinx, Jinx, right here.
Jinx, you're going.
I'm exhausted. Dang, Graham, pick up.
No, don't jump off. Don't jump off.
No, shit.
If you jump off, it's an automatic wipe.
It is? Fuck. I jumped.
Yeah.
He jumped off the back side.
Yeah.
Huh?
He jumped off the back.
Yeah. Dude.
On the backside still. You didn't get
yeah,
back on.
I'm still here.
Is it really an automatic wipe?
Yeah. From what
wow.
From what I've heard.
Yeah, from what I've heard too.
Well, we're about to find out. No wipe. Oh, Now I can collect my engrams.
I wouldn't run all the way back there.
Not doing it.
Geronimo. I got a higher fucking machine gun than I did on my fucking Titan.
I got two chests. Really? They dropped for the same shit. Alright.
I got two of materials and 10 strange coins.
I got two different materials and 10 multiply.
Oh, this is materials 398. Hell yeah.
I got an exotic shard.
I got a solar if materia and an arc if materia. Now let's see what I get out of the chest.
What's the difference between the spliced and the Noma? Nano, Media.
The splice is the hard mode. Hard mode.
You guys coming up for the chest?
I don't need it. I did it on normal, so. Perfected ornament.
Hmm?
You get...
What?
Yeah, there's a... No. No, I didn't get one.
Don't be doing that shit.
You would probably got beat by every single one of us.
Nobody's found one of those yet.
I wonder if it's if you get... multiple of the raid gear.
5 minutes, 23 seconds.
That's 2 seconds.
Is what?
That's 2 seconds faster than what I did on my first time through.
Damn!
Are you kidding me?
What's the world record for that?
We've had somebody do it in the clan in 505 right now.
Why am I falling faster? I was falling super fast.
Hey guys, I'm gonna take off. I'm gonna go eat dinner and shower and everything.
I gotta do the same.
Huh?
I gotta do the same. I gotta work at 8 in the morning. So I gotta start preparing for a shutdown.
I drink, you got two subs.
Do I have two subs?
Mm.
Everyone that I know is already on. Is already in here. Yep, everyone I know is already in here.
You got two subs, Jeff.
What? Say what? Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so every time I do the monitors, every time I do the monitors, I read the monitors. Can someone explain to me what you have to do in this room?
In this room?
Yeah.
The cylinders?
Yeah, the cylinders.
The way they read it out, so if they say like 3-5, see the number on the back side? Right there?
Oh, yeah.
That's gonna be your first number you read, and then from here, this is zero.
Yeah. Hey Jeff, you ever play with Crazy Killer?
Gotcha.
He's on.
What about that one guy that hopped in here and then just left? Here we go, this guy.
No.
Well, somebody just hopped in.
This guy can't do it.
And kick his ass out. Who's fire team leader?
That would be evil.
Who popped in?
Brittle. Alright, I'm heading out. Thank you. Thank you for everything, guys.
I'm gonna do invite only, so if you need to.
Can't change mine.
It might be on invite only, so he might have to send you an invite. I did that so people will stop. Okay. Is when somebody says they're gonna help and then they ditch. Yep. And one other person was my brother. He says he's gonna help with the raid and then every time he does it, it's only 10:30 where we live, and he's like, oh, I gotta get off, eat some dinner, and take a shower, head to bed. It's like, dude, if you're gonna do the fucking raid and then do this shit. Has score on yet?
No, the game's probably not over yet.
Yeah, it is. It's 10:30, game's always over by 10. If it doesn't go into overtime.
Yeah, I mean,
trust me, I have times of games down.
Well, listen to you, Mr. Sparty Pants.
Hey, watch yourself. I'll do to you what I did to my brother.
Hey, that's alright. You'll be looking for another one. I won't come back.
Yeah, you will. You'll finish with that character. Don't lie.
Yeah, I'll fair. I'll put my own team together.
Yeah, no, I checked it.
Oh, it's always over at 10:30.
Usually. They probably fucking did so many pass plays and incomplete passes.
Who are they even playing?
Eagles. So you got two rookie Ooh. Quarterbacks.
Ooh. Damn. That's a good matchup.
Yeah, Eagles are 4-2, Cowboys are 5-1.
Yeah, dude, fucking Eagles are a sleeper though. They got that nasty defense.
Carson Wentz, yeah.
That rookie in Dallas, though, he's good too, though. I've watched a couple of his. Yeah.
Dak is pretty good. Isn't Romo out for the season, though?
No. He'll be back. Yeah. Oh, fucking Jerry Jones loves that motherfucker, and I don't know why.
Well, also another fucking beast. Fucking, who would have thought Ezekiel Elliott to do this good right off the bat?
Dude, they said if he keeps on pace, he'll break over fucking 2,000 yards his first season. Yeah, dude, he's fucking. He's putting it down. Ooh, man. We kind of need a Titan.
Oh yeah, what are you, Bron? Well, I guess we lost. No, I was just wondering because I thought we still had the other hunter, but we lost a hunter and gained one, so we got three hunters right now.
Yeah, I mean, we ran the whole thing with three hunters and one Titans and two locks. I'll be right back.
I tried inviting Robbie, but he's not registering any reply back. Jesus. Yeah, I'm looking at Elliott's stats right now. His first game was his worst at 51 yards. Then I went 83, 140, 138, 134, 157. And then he's got a 78 tonight. a fucking beast on the fucking fantasy points. His lowest game for points is 11 in my league. I'm actually gonna go there too, just because I have some pieces that I can't see yet. Jesus, I got 12 engrams waiting in the postmaster. I did.
So do we still need a sixth?
Yeah, we still need a sixth. Fantasy football, Jeffrey. So I'm playing one of the guys I work with. We have a league through our work with, I'd say, about 8 guys in our at our work doing the league. And the guy who was number one team, he was 6-0 before last week. And then last week hit, and he lost his first match. This week he had to play me. I played the wrong defense. I went Jacksonville's defense, and I lost big time on that pick. So I went -7 on points on there. So I had to score quite a bit of points to beat him. I had 8 people, and I scored 131 points on top of that, so I beat him by 1 point. Okay, this is close. Good. Nice. I just got 2 fucking exotics out of decrypting my engrams.
I just need a chest and a head on this guy. He'll be 400. Man, you got 2 characters up there now. Oh shit, no. Oh, damn. I'm close. I'm at 399 on my Titan, 398 on my Warlock, and I think like 398 on my Hunter. I hope. I don't know. My hunter's got the fucking curse, dude. I went 3 weeks before I got a higher chest than 385.
Yeah, I got. I'm having that curse right now. I can't get anything higher than 385.
That and I've yet to get the freaking raid sniper rifle. Yeah, I hear about it. I've yet to experience it.
The sniper rifle?
Yeah. All three of my characters this week got the sidearm.
Yeah, I just got the sidearm from my hunter. My
pleasure. I mean, which was alright, though. I mean, I just bumped up all three of their sniper rifles, so. The only sidearm I really like is that, Trespasser. I had to switch it so that dude didn't gotta hop back in. I'm gonna have to put like a fund together to get that dude a mic. Yeah, I got in
send me an invite to you.
Oh no, you're done. It's over. Your raid's over.
Cowboys tied it up.
With 2 minutes to go.
2:42 left.
I think it's gonna go to OT. You still gotta jump down the hole?
No. Look in front of you. Look in front of you. Behind you. And the Eagles got the ball back on the 20. That's pretty sad when your quarterback's the leading rusher. I'm looking at the Packers-Falcons game, and Rodgers had 6 rushes for 60 yards. What happened to Lacey? Seconds left with the timeout.
Never underestimate the power of small. The sharp power of Midway's speed is no ordinary compact vacuum. It's a high-performance powerhouse.
Where are you checking your credit score? can't see if it changed.
I suppose I'll change that much to it.
Really?
Dr. Marshall's being called to deliver for us in Congress. Fix health care, strengthen our rural schools and economy. Make Washington work for us.
Roger Marshall, our best interests in Kansas.
Okay.
Marshall will look.
What is all this?
A third line of corn, both for 50 cent corn dogs.
Oh, fuck.
Guess how many corn dogs in the jar?
Two.
Wrong.
You just rigged that.
No, I didn't. There's a guy back there.
He's 50 cent corn dogs Friday through Sunday, 5 p.m. This is Happy Sonic.
It's funny, my manager played Alex Smith on his league and only got him 9 points. And I traded him Derek Carr, and Carr went off with 42. But it's 42 points, yeah. 513 yards and 4 touchdowns.
What did you like?
I like that, and I like the way
it's funny because the way what he was trying to trade me, he was going to give me Brian Hoyer and Derrick Henry for Derek Carr and Isaiah Crowell, the Cleveland's running back. I was like, fuck that. I'm giving up 2 good players for 2 shitty players. I was like, so I'm redoing this. So I put up a trade. So I was going to give him the 2 players he wanted, Derek Carr and Isaiah. And I took from him Melvin Gordon. So, yeah, Melvin Gordon's been good to me for the past 2 weeks. So here's my lineup that I played this week. I played Rodgers, Devontae Freeman, Melvin Gordon, James White, Amari Cooper, Demaryius Thomas, Tyler Eifert, and Steven Hauschka in the Jacksonville defense. My backup receivers are DeSean Jackson and Mike Wallace. Two solid picks. Message you back.
There'll be probably another 10-15 minutes something crazy happens.
Two shitty rewards for being the best players. That's fucking stupid.
Nah, I got the...
I got two strange coins and you got a mode of light.
Nah, on the first one I got that. I got that choleric dragon at 400.
Yeah, that was the first one. That wasn't the match we went crazy on. Between the two of us, we went 10-0 on the KD. Basically. Fucking had 22 kills with a 7.3 ratio, and he had 22 kills with a 3.7 ratio. And I had 7 captures.
I think I had like 4.
Yeah, you had 4.
Shit, I got a fucking 10.0 in fucking trials.
Yeah, I got a
10.0
in trials also.
I went fucking nuts. That was probably my best fucking trials match ever.
Yeah, I went 10-1 on trials in one match.
Yeah.
Did you travel down Bacalaca Naka Street?
Did you ask for a Titan?
Look, it looks like the terrorist is trying to say something.
What were we doing earlier, Evil, when fucking Jinx started doing the fucking creeper voice?
We were doing, I think it was Nightfall or Arkham's Forge.
Yes, that shit was freaking crazy.
Yeah, we were doing Arkham's Forge because we were doing the OP quest.
OP?
OP, yeah.
He had me cracking up so bad I had to put my fridge down.
He had me cracking so bad I lost track of aiming and I had to go hide.
Dude, he sounds just like that dude.
Cause yeah, I mean, he had me cracking up so bad I had tears rolling out my eyes.
I don't know how he does that little fucking whistle shit.
I don't either.
We could tether them all three times.
Tether them on first slam, tether them on second slam.
Yep.
And try and
double
get
tether
the,
on.
And try and get this Guardian Super back.
Yeah, I mean, that way. We could still get the double tether at the end on the final phase. Which one does that pop at up at normally?
It's random. But if he goes left, it's gonna go mid or right. If he does mid, it's gonna go left or right. It doesn't matter which mid he goes, it will never go mid. So if you were to do it left, we would have to have a person on left and right, both of them go mid if they need to, and then so forth. The mid would just cover back mid.
Yeah. You want to switch or you want to stay?
Have the lesser on the left.
No, I'm talking for like the next phase. Like if you get a double empowerment, you want to switch or stay? I'll switch. That shit. Yeah.
Oh, am I going in the middle?
Third's back up.
Solar down. All right. Right down.
Damn, this is no good. I got no primary. Get another raid. The raid's on Juggler. Solar. Here's another one on right for you. We're doing it like we normally do it, right, Jeffrey?
Yeah, rotate before captain.
Yeah. Who's rotating in the middle? Me or...
Evil will rotate.
Okay.
It's easier for you to stay in one spot, that's fine.
I can use the sword. Awesome.
I've been two shot in the captains with my galley. So alright, and then Star, you'll rotate.
So
I'll stay in mid.
Brown, if you get empowerment, you gotta throw. If I get empowerment, I'll throw. And then if we get a if we get a double empowerment, I'll rotate to wherever I need.
And then, yeah, Star, you'll rotate.
Yep.
I'll just stay in mid. Let's do it.
You might want to back up some. I got ammo. All right. Push up a little bit. All right, back up some. Supposed to be throwing.
Oops.
Void mid.
What the fuck, dude? He just nailed me.
Void on mid. Yeah, that's a wipe. Yeah, it's a wipe. Hey, Brown.
Yeah. What messed him up
rotate,
was...
I have a question. When we rotate, do we kill our captains and then we rotate?
No, you rotate, then kill captains.
Okay.
No, what messed him up was, yeah, you gotta wait for somebody to come over and grab it, because
yeah,
we had the double empowerment. Yeah, if we get the double, if we get the double empowerment, you still gotta throw on the right, and I'll move wherever the other empowerment is needed. Oh shit.
Star switch.
Where's the void at? Right.
down, right? Solar down mid. No, he waited too late. He threw it as he was slamming.
The Cowboys won. That's what happened. I know. You remember Jeffrey? You remember Keith? He's a huge Eagles fan. I just joined his party for a minute. He messages me, and he goes, "Go away! I'm mad. I'm out with my dog. I'll let you gloat in a minute." Anyways. Oh God, dude. It's very, very, very weird. Very strange night.
You gone right?
I'll let you guys focus. Alright. You too. Later. Oh. Hey, Star.
Hey.
Tell Michael I said what's up.
Empowered right?
Empowered middle.
All right. That solar right. I think I fucking missed. Arc on right.
Solar left down. Alright.
Star's not empowered anymore.
Empowered mid. He's from mid. I thought. Powered right.
Need a left. Right. Somebody's not using a cannon. Make sure you guys use them damage. Good damage though.
Yeah, it doesn't matter who picks it up, just use them.
Yeah. If you're near one, just grab it and use it. If you're a hunter, make sure you drop it before you shoot your tether. He's on right. He's on left. And powered right. Coming mid. Right. Oh, Jesus. Dude, why the hell is that motherfucker not going down? Solar mid. He's on right.
Right.
I got no heavy brawn. We got a void on right. Got Arc on right. Solar on right.
Void metal.
Last bomb. Everybody in position.
Left,
left, left. Nice. And powered right.
Powered mid.
Front mid, front mid. Nice.
Stars mid.
Mid.
Percent
Alright, I got you covered. He's all right. Where do I need to go?
Left.
Left, all right. God. I'm coming, Berserker. I'm empowered now. I got mid.
Okay.
Ken is down at mid. Got it.
Ward's down.
Got it. Who's got the solar cannon? Star, do you want me to play mid and you can play right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. You still switching evil or you want me to?
I'll switch.
Alright. Hey, I'm popping a heavy. Empowered mid.
Empowered mid.
Empowered right.
Jeffrey, switch left. Solar left.
We got arc mid. Nice, nice.
Arc left.
Solar mid.
Alright, last bomb. You guys ready?
Yep, I'm in position.
Back mid.
Empowered mid. Empowered mid. Empowered mid.
He was going right.
Right.
get damage. That's all right, I got you. Was void.
Somebody fucking let their shakes up.
Where's void? Going down.
Are we on left?
Going down.
I'm trying.
Where's Smaller at? There's still ads in the mid. Two bombs in mid.
Last bomb in mid, get ready. It's going.
From mid.
All right.
Male mid. Left.
Empowered right.
Empowered right. Or you already right, Star? Yep.
Yeah.
I got front mid. Back mid.
Empowered mid.
Empowered right. Damn.
You. Alright. Solar mid. Solar mid. I got left. Oh, come on.
Barely. Damn it. Well.
Right.
Ward in mid. Coming to pad, coming to pad.
Ward right.
Last bomb, last bomb. One bomb, one bomb.
He's going down in mid. Empowered mid.
Empowered right.
Cover front mid, I'll get back mid. Need a mid. Okay.
Left.
Left.
Powered right.
Powered mid. Good, good.
Where's Void at?
Star, go ahead. Oh.
Solar mid, solar mid.
Solar's gonna be mid right away, Star.